Because I'm very dominant, I'm very forward, I'm very blunt. If I like someone, I'm very much like, hey, we should f-. And it's like, I feel like that is not generally the way that you're encouraged to flirt as a lady. So I feel like I just, in certain ways, I intimidate men a lot. Because I'm just like, hey, what's up? You're sexy. And they're just like, oh my god, what? Like, f-. So I don't know. It's just, yeah, I don't know. It's just kind of funny.
I think people can appreciate that, though. Have you seen the movie The Invention of Lying?
No.
A good friend who just was diagnosed, he has mild to moderate autism, and so he's always been incredibly blunt and just like, he'll write me, because like if he's trying to riz up someone and be like, it's been like 6 hours, can I write them back? I'm like, no, there's unwritten rules. And he's like, when do I write them? I'm like, within blank to blank. He's like, why do I want to write back immediately? So and then like just unwritten rules, like just tell me what
bro,
you want.
Bro, that's
and
me with candy.
Is he with candy? What?
Because candy, no candy. You need to message them 3 days after you speak to them.
See, just
you cannot message
though.
Them right away.
Why the games? Just like, I get it. It's so logical.
It's not a game. It's not a game. It's just sometimes, you know, it's about a chase. It's about a dance. It's about a feeling.
You only have so much time on this.
That is true. That is true. But sometimes, if you get everything out of the way at first, then what do you have to look forward to at the end of the month? You know what I mean?
I think that Mouse, most people, most times, they would agree with you. You're unfortunately in a call with Mel and I, who are both just like,
I'm just so great, okay? I don't want to call people right away and make them think that I care.
Yeah. No, I'm pretty
blunt. If they want to talk to me, they can call me.
Yeah.
I don't have to call them. They can call me if they want to talk to me. They know where to find me.
True.
I'm not going to call them. They call me. You want to hang out with me? You call me.
You call me a lot.
What?
I mean, yes, Mouse.
Excuse me?
No, you're very hot. You're the chase. Actually, no, that's not true. I feel it. Yeah, no. The chase, yeah, I chased you. It was a chase.
Mouse?
Yes?
Yeah.
Chase occurred.
Yeah. I would say Mouse definitely does. You definitely play hard to get.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Okay. I mean, act like a princess, get princess treatment. That's sort of the...
Now, if there's an issue that you have to resolve, you gotta talk immediately.
Oh, yeah.
But if you wanna hang out with me, you better call me.
Yes, ma'am.